এই বাবুটির কক্লিয়ার ইমপ্ল্যান্ট সার্জারি সম্পন্ন হয়েছে। অত্যন্ত দক্ষতার সাথে এই অপারেশনটি সম্পন্ন করেছেন আন্তর্জাতিক খ্যাতি সম্পন্ন কক্লিয়ার ইমপ্ল্যান্ট সার্জন ডক্টর শ্রী রাও। হ্যাঁ, অ্যান্ড শি পারফর্ম দিস সার্জারি ভেরি নাইসলি অ্যান্ড শি ডেমনস্ট্রেটেড অল দ্য সার্জিক্যাল প্রসিজিওর্স টু মি অ্যান্ড আই এম সো মাচ ব্লেসড টু এনজয় হার লাইফ সার্জারি অ্যান্ড নাও দ্য কন্ডিশন অফ দ্য বেবি ইজ ভেরি নাইস, নাও শি ইজ ওয়াকিং অ্যান্ড নাও শি ইজ স্মাইলিং, ওয়াও সো ফ্যান্টাস্টিক, সো ফ্যান্টাস্টিক। অ্যান্ড নাও সার্জন ইজ টেকিং the all news and views of the patients and she is so fit. I mean she can walk. Can she walk?
Not
wow, now she is walking and her mom and her father is with her and very very nice scenario. And once upon a time she will be able to talk, she will able to utter mom, father, and that time I think you will be so much happy, right?
Happy.
You are also happy, right?
Okay.
Your kids can speak, so don't worry at all, okay? And all credit goes to Almighty and as well as Dr. Sri Rao.
Thank you. So this lovely kid underwent cochlear implant surgery a day before yesterday, and today is the second POD, right?
Yes.
Today is the second POD. The condition of this baby is very nice and she can now work and she can take meal and there is no problem, no headache, no vertigo and no facial nerve palsy. So here is a significant sign. The baby is absolutely all right because her facial nerve was properly identified. And also caudal tympani was properly identified and that was absolutely preserved by Dr. Sri Rao. Very fantastic surgery. And post-operative there is no complications, no headache, no vertigo and no problem, right?
Yes.
No, so ma'am, can you see me the response immediate after surgery with this, and please we'll explain this on.
This is the technology that we use called SmartNav. This is an assistant, smart assistant. All the electrodes are placed inside the cochlea of the child.
Right.
But this is something which provides immense mental peace for the parents.
Right.
Because after we write an exam, we have to wait for the output
for about
a month or so.
Definitely.
Same way for the electrode, whether it is functioning or not.
Functioning or not.
With this, we can show the parents that everything is functioning and perfectly fine. The child is walking, no signs of meningitis.
No meningitis, right.
Exactly. And this is what a successful cochlear implant surgeon looks like.
So when she will be discharged?
Today.
Today she will be discharged. So it's a very important thing that the patient is going to her home very nicely without any complications. This is our achievement. But the guardian should know that after some time she can speak. How much it will take to speak?
For her to hear. Now if you see, if we tell her show your teeth, child will not be able to hear. But immediately after 3 to 4 weeks, once the wound is completely healed, once we switch on, child will be able to hear immediately.
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 Oh, 3 to 4 weeks.
Weeks.
I mean, highest 1 month
one
later.
One month later,
mm-hmm. your child will be able to hear. But you will think that your child will born after 1 month, newborn baby. And a newborn baby cannot speak, right? Newborn baby cannot speak. So it will take 2 to 3 years, at least 2 years. So that you have to wait for 2 years and after 2 years, she can speak and she can utter word, mom, daddy, baba, mama, blah, 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 right? And after that, she will be absolutely like the as usual patients, as usual kids. So are you happy?
Very happy. She requires blessings from you. Just bless her.
Oh, definitely, definitely. Can I touch?
Yes, please.
So my all blessings to you, my dear. And hopefully I will come after 2 years and I will visit your home And that time I will play with you and I will give you some toys. Okay, so it's really a memorable day in my life that I have seen a patient who went through the cochlear implant surgery conducted by renowned international awarded cochlear implant surgeons, Dr. Sri Rao, in Dr. Rao ENT Super Speciality International Hospital, Hyderabad, India. And it's my great opportunity and privilege that I enjoyed her live surgery. And after surgery, post-operative follow-up, patients is nice and very fantastic. Now she is going to be discharged now today. And hopefully after 1 month, she can hear because the switch on, it will be okay after 4 weeks.
That's been
one month. And after that time to 2 years, she will be able to talk and able to utter the words. And this is the blessings of cochlear implant surgery, right?
Yes.
That I would like to invite all of the parents and for the mother to award regarding this cochlear implant surgery. If you observe or notice that your kids is not speaking or hearing, so don't do delay. Please go immediately to your nearby doctor. Take consultations, do necessary investigations, hearing screening, and after that, the decision will come. If we need to do the cochlear implant surgery, please go. And I hope your baby will be almost all right, like the other normal baby. Thank you very much, ma'am.
Thank you.
So,
thank you,
what's your feelings? I would like to hear after doing very beautiful surgery, when you may do the discharge without any complication, without any hazards. What actually in your inside, Oka, please share your feelings with me.
I have a single child.
Yeah.
So whenever I see these little kids and the parents, we feel they are our family.
Oh, what a lovely feelings.
They become our family. She'll become my sister and she'll be one of my little kid. That's all. It's a kind of emotional bond that we are going through. When they become somewhere around 5th or 6th grade, they come, they get chocolates and they tend to tell us that we got first rank in the class and that is how life is supposed to be. Those emotions, I think I cannot utter with my words.
আমি চাই এই শিশুটি বড়ভাবে আরও সুন্দরভাবে বড়ভাবে স্বাভাবিক হয়ে এবং সে নিশ্চয়ই একদিন এই দেশের পতাকা উড়াবে বহির্বিশ্বে এবং সেই সাথে সে স্বাভাবিক ফিরে এসে তার পরিবারের দায়িত্ব গ্রহণ করবে এবং একটি সুখী সমৃদ্ধ জীবন গড়বে সেই শুভ প্রত্যাশা রইল। অ্যান্ড মাই হার্টফেল থ্যাংকস টু ইউ মাই ডিয়ার মেন্টর টু গিভ মি দ্য অপরচুনিটি টু এনজয় ইউর সার্জারি অ্যান্ড ডেফিনেটলি আই গিভ ইউ হার্টফেল্ট থ্যাংকস doing this surgery successfully and may Almighty bless this child, bless you, and I expect your good and sound health and longevity in near future.
Thank you so much, sir.
My dear viewers as well as, and after reaching to Bangladesh, and I am deeply thinking to launch cochlear implant surgery in my center, Malleus ENT Specialized Hospital Limited, and my mentor given me the words that she will do everything for me and she will help keeping behind. So thank you so much, ma'am, for your commitment.
Thank you.